Hi, my name is Jason Lagerin. Welcome to The Anchor. One night, Bill Murray came in and he wanted to order a glass of chartreuse. And we thought nobody should really drink just a straight glass of warm chartreuse. So we created a drink for him. It's called the Murricane, named after him, because he's since come in a bunch of times and ordered it. So that's the drink we're gonna make for you today. Fill up your shaker with some ice. And we wanna do 1.5 ounces of your bourbon. Take 3/4 ounce of Saint Germain elderflower liqueur. And you could let that chill. You wanna grab about 4 or 5 basil leaves. Put them in there. And your watermelon. I want to give that a good muddle, get that blended nice, release some of the juice. Okay, we'll add that to the shaker here. And then you want to take 3/4 ounce of fresh lemon juice. Add that in. Get your glass ready with some fresh ice, and I like to put a few extra little basil leaves in here to give it that taste. It goes real well with the watermelon. And then just give it a good shake. Pour everything right in the glass here. And we're gonna garnish it with a nice slice of fresh watermelon. And here, it's the Murricane.